I'm so happy all of you all are coming for this IFA. It's going to be, you know, really, really excited. I'm really excited. I'm looking forward to all your performances. And as I look forward to all your films, Shahid, Hrithik, Arjun, Sonakshi. And I'm sure, you know, I can see it that we all are basically inherently entertainers. We love to make people smile, laugh, make them happy. And I can see that in you all. Shahid Kapoor, there is, of course, Mr. Hrithik, whom I have always been a great, great fan. And I told him when I saw him, I said, "Tu ek do saal nahi, 30-40 saal tak, you'll be the top star."
Very happy to be here. My love for IFA has been expressed by me many a times. I love you, IFA. I love all the people behind the IFA, Andre, the entire team, all the people who are associated with IFA this time. Congratulations. We are going to have a ball. IFA really is something. Hey.
I have traveled all over the world. I have witnessed a lot of awards, walked a lot of red carpets. But IFA is the best. The IFA weekend, it's a unique combination of awards, fashion shows, and serious conversation and workshops.
Very, very happy to be here. Very happy to be a part of IFA one more time. I think everybody has said everything that possibly can be said about IFA. I'm performing here after, I think, 4 or 5 years. I've been hosting for the last 2 years, but now we have two psychotic people hosting IFA, and I don't think me and Farhan can ever beat that. So I'm sure it's going to be very, very entertaining. And I'm really, really excited to see both of them do whatever it is that they're promising on the promos of colors that they're going to do, because they really need to do it. Hrithik is amazingly inspiring, and seriously, seeing him dance is a learning experience every time. The amount of work he puts into his performances is really something to learn from. Everybody, all choreographers always tell me that, you know, the amount of time he rehearses is something they've never seen anybody else do. So there's a lot of effort that goes into what he does.
IFA really is about the moments. I think, you know, just like in life, you know, it's all about taking each moment and creating something magical with it. So thank you, IFA, for connecting the world, making the world, you know, a more beautiful place, more connected place.
I think I should keep it a little bit of a surprise, but it's something that you guys will enjoy. Okay, two performances, I can give you that. I'm performing at IFA Rocks and on the main show day as well. So, and they're both very different performances. This time, Sabas is making me do something very... actually, he's helping me fulfill a dream at IFA Rock. So thank you, Sabas. And I'm really looking forward to it. But yeah, my performance on the main show day is going to be something... like, you've been calling me the dub smash queen and all of that. So I thought I'll give you a little bit more.
I'm very, very excited to be part of IFA and to get a chance to host it with Ranveer. Somebody I really enjoy working with. And to be able to entertain people. आखिर एक एक्टर का काम होता है लोगों को अलग अलग तरीके से एंटरटेन करना, और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि इस बार होस्ट करके लोगों को एंटरटेन कर पाएंगे हम लोग. आई जेन्युइनली वुड लाइक टू से इट्स अ ड्रीम टू बी एबल टू स्टैंड टुडे ऑन दिस पोडियम विद ऑल द एक्टर्स दैट आई वाज आई ग्रोन अप वाचिंग ऑल ऑफ देम, वेदर इट्स Hrithik, वेदर इट्स इवन शायद मैं असिस्टेंट था व्हेन ही बिकेम एन एक्टर. सो इट फील्स रियली अमेजिंग कि हम अपनी कंट्री के एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं, और ऑब्वियसली वी ऑल लव people who work in Hollywood, so that would be great. But I feel equally proud and equally honored to be sharing the stage with all the fantastic personalities that I'll get a chance to do so.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.